Confirmed. Descend. Prepare. Evacuate.
Let's move.
Assemble. Obey.
General Thorm was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. Trying to pull rank? And yet not a word of concern for our dear general. I shall present your bones to General Thorm as retribution for what you did to him.
Emperor.
Fancy their chances.
Lost in thought.
Thank you.
other ends.
Yeah, not as bad as it could have.
Let's get on with it.
Mind flayers and civilians, side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap.
My faith will guide me. We must not leave it intact.
Quite right. So long as the attempt won't leave us similarly dismantled.
Children.
Caution is commendable. Boldness is extraordinary. In this case, I recommend the latter.
The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and emotions. All that remains of the pod inhabitant's former self. Amusement, curiosity, fascination. He believed the horrors of Moonrise to be a fleeting dream that fade on waking.
Evacuate.
Amusement. Curiosity. This pod fascinates with the angry memories of Raven Girl. The horrors of Moonrise to be a fleeting dream that fade on
waking. She laments her failure to locate him.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something big.
The pod? Is that Mazora inside?
By Grazit's cock, it's about time you came! Go on and gloat. Bow to your pretend crowd. All done? Good. Now, enough sniffing around and get me out of this thing. Again. Clause Z, Section 13, the Lemure Clause. Could have sworn we covered this. You wouldn't want Will to get sucked into the hells, would you? Now, open the pod.
Your eyes turn to the control panel next to the pod. It has two devices marked with illithid symbols. The controls are open to your tadpole's command. To your authority. The symbol's meaning comes into focus. Annihilate. The button symbol means nothing to you.
Good work. I'd give you a gold star, but I'm fresh out. As for the pact... Clause Z, Section 13. If the Soulbinder consents to separation, she will release the Soulbearer from all obligation within 6 months.
6 months? We could be long dead before that long's elapsed.
Ignorant thing. It's always the terms and conditions that get you. Oh, don't be so hard on him, with his daddy issues and all. He's had a rough go. Right. I'm out of here. I need a long bath. I'll leave you to your very serious business. But don't you fret. If you survive this place, I'll find you. The pup will be needing me. Count on it. Oh, and ask Will how we met. I've loosened his tongue. It's real cracker of a tale. Ta-ta.
healing for a wizard in need.
Next, I wonder. will know my design. Our design.
Salutations.
Descend, assemble.
Can't give up now.
Descend. Prepare.
Make way! moving. What's next?
Which way to the nearest library?
What to do?
Descend, assemble.
Descend, assemble.